Thank you. Would you like to be a volunteer?
Thank you.
And you saw us? Now the next categorization will be two teams, people that their clothes cost more than 500 euros and people that their clothes cost less than 500 euros. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Clearer. People, we don't understand you.
People who their clothes cost more than 500 euros from this side.
The clothes cost more than 500.
Let's say more than 200 euros. So people that their clothes cost more than 200 euros should come from this side. And accessories. Shoes and accessories included. Shoes and accessories included. Yeah, of course.
What you say to me, can you say to everyone?
Also ich könnte mir gut vorstellen, dass man einfach was zusammen macht, aber nur so rumsitzen und irgendwas zugucken, habe ich keine Lust.
Is there someone that do not speak German?
I mean, it's a little difficult if we have
if they start with someone who give us instructions and then leave us alone. So I understood the performance that we all together do something together with voice or with tone or with movements or something. And I'm not here for only standing here and doing nothing and waiting for people to tell me so I'm doing something. Okay. So I like to do that, but I'm not a mover too much. It's too hard for me. So
do something. If you want to do something, do something. It's what you want.
So we could do something with voice. I start do it home, so everybody can start also.
Okay.
There will always be a leader. If you don't act like the leader, you're nothing. Scary.
Dancing won't stop war on this planet. Hopeless. Dancing won't stop war in this planet. Dancing is better than making war. Do you feel free now? Do you feel free?
Was a counteract to what was happening before. So after a situation where you cooperate with your instructions, a counteract is to make sounds and dance around and clap. There was someone who was seeing us from Periscope. They were writing these comments about the war, about how they thought that what we're doing here is only helping the war to continue in another place.
I also think that the dancers today helped us a lot because they were doing they were interpreting continuously body movement, and that gave a flow to the room, so there was no time in between to realize and be in a very deep silence. We kind of achieved that very, very early, and after the altogether freedom movements, I think that it didn't stop, like nothing changed. Like, I don't know if you found yourself to expressing himself free or open or something like that, and you felt nice because of that. I probably believe that was, you were feeling nice, we were feeling nice, and it happens most of the times. I think this is a very common interpretation, that the collective subject should be something like a collective dance or singing all together. But I don't know, really. I still saw, for another time, this incapability of us to deal with this space when there's no direction clear, and when there's no one saying what we're supposed to do. There is or some collective actions, or some collective singing, or something like that. Sometimes we normalize the situation. And we remain there.
What do you mean we remain there?
That's That's a beginning point. We remain there, so.
Was saying that every time we clap, someone dies in Iraq.
Oh.
I don't know.
Ah, okay.
Someone who was watching the video.
Okay.
Struggling to figure it out all together. This performance is about this social space is being created when something awkward happens in a room and no one knows how to react, and when there's no big other to tell us what to do. This social space that's created when there is absence of direct action or someone who's telling what to do, this is the research about this social space.